been taking pictures of trucks damn near all his life. That's how he met Grace, who now is his wife. Meeting people wherever he goes, taking pictures of the trucks as they tow. That's why they call him Earl, the picture-taking man. If you want your truck to be famous, see Earl, he's the man. Do a centerfold. That's what I've been told. That's why they call him Earl, the picture-taking man. Earl, how long you been doing this? About 40 years or so. He said, back up, cowboy. I'm not that damn old. I said, yeah, right. I remember riding with you a long, long time ago. He'll be riding back into your town again next year.
Think we'll ever see him again, Paul?
Oh yeah, don't worry yourself, son. He'll be back.